gap to the seat comfortably in front of me here, and keep a close eye on this aircraft, and you can tell me what you think about it when he's done a few manoeuvres. Now, it's flown by Peter Teichman, very much a committed warbird addict, and he enjoys nothing more during the summer than showing off his wonderful, wonderful collection of aircraft.